Okay, Thomas, let's have a look at this then. So there are some nice connectors in here. You've got suddenly in there. Okay. You have your if. That's a really good connector to use. Okay. And. Okay. And I know on the other page you've used things like but and because. So connectors are very good. Right. That's a nice description, the greystone was chipped and broken, okay? It was dripping with blood. Nice. It's a little bit of a doll. Okay? But if you look at how much writing you've done, just think, have I done enough description? There's lots of action going on here, but have I done enough description? What's nice in this as well is that you're trying to use paragraphs, which is great. Okay, so the connectives, there's some description, just check you've got enough, and use the paragraphs are all your positive points, which are really, really good. What you need to start to do is just vary the type of sentence that you do, okay? So three types of simple sentences. I'll give you an example of those, that. Just change the colour. There's a simple sentence, all right? You then want to try and do a compound sentence. That's where you join two simple sentences together. I'm just trying to find one for you. No, you see, I can't find one. Oh, actually, yeah, there's one there. Okay, but there's only one in it. Whereas I could do some more simple sentences. And then you want to have a go at these sentences, which are complex type of sentences. Okay. So if you try and put a variety of those in your next piece of writing, then your next piece of writing will be even better than this. But this one's a good one.